eat in front of a lot of people. I realized, this is what I realized. I realized that I dress like I'm 12. It was when I was hanging out with my 12-year-old friends. And it's too late for me. I'm never going to change. I'm never going to not dress like this. I'm too old to change. And at this point, I should have kids of my own that I acknowledge. But I don't even have any, like, nephews. At least, not that I know of.